making the final approach on the Aurora's coordinates. ETA, 2 minutes.
Everyone up front.
There she is, the Aurora. Wow, pretty impressive. Don't think they detected us yet. Let's see what I can pick up on their comms. Oh boy, the ship's on alert. They've captured an intruder. They're calling it an Imperial assassination attempt on the Jedi Master.
This is going to limit our options. Suggestions?
We could claim to have a bounty on Tarro, arrange a...
We've been caught in a tractor beam.
Attention, unidentified vessel. This is the Republic cruiser Aurora. You are in a restricted zone. Prepare to be brought aboard for a full inspection. If you offer any resistance, we will open fire.
Well, what now?
Sit tight and let them take us inside.
Nothing wrong with playing it cool. We wouldn't stand a chance against a cruiser.
Okay, Tarro, we're coming for you.
Halt! You are under arrest. Lay down your weapons.
You better have a good reason for this.
Conspiracy to commit an act of terrorism against the Republic. We captured your accomplice, one Tarro Blood, who implicated you when he confessed under Master Jaro's questioning.
I should have figured that scum would crack.
You think you'd fare any better against a Jedi Master? Time to join your friend in the brig. You can plead your case when we ship you to Coruscant to stand trial. This is your last warning. Drop your weapons and surrender, or we will open fire.
Sorry, I want my blaster handy when I see Tarro.
You were warned! Open fire!
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Thank you. Thank you.
my mind to it.
Okay, first time playing this, so I clearly had no idea what was going on. So I killed myself?
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Try to be more careful.
So,